Hello everybody, good day to you all. Today I'm talking about My Hero Academia, season number 4, episode number 16, Win These Kids' Heart. And in this episode here, you got Shoto, Bakugo, and Nessa, I guess you could say. Oh, Gale, Forrest, and Cammy had to take the test again. Because they didn't fail. Cammy didn't take the test because Smiles took her place and replaced her, and she didn't know what was going on. So she got to take the test again. So she got to take the test. This time as herself. And then you got Shoto and Miles, they failed, so they got to retake the test again. And so they think they got some kind of some fight. They're gonna fight some big hero like they did last time. But nope, this time it's something different. They got won the hearts of children. These bad unruly kids come in, also have quirks of their own as well, and they gotta become friends with these kids and win them over. But they didn't know how. And the kids looking at them like they're a joke. They don't take them seriously. They're pretty much putting them down. You got one smart kid in the background that's constantly mocking them, each and every one of them. And so everybody's not really handling that well. And they all got different plans, different approaches to try to win these kids over. You got Bakugo. Being Bakugo, think he's saying what he thinks they should do is find the kid who's in charge, beat the crap out of him, and then everybody, all the kids, are going to fall in line. So that's what we're going to do. And they look at him like this. No! We're not beating up children. No. We're not going to do that. And then you have Shoto, because of his father Endeavor, who's also in the audience, cheering him on. And it's like, you know, even when Endeavor is being positive, it feels negative. He's cheering on his son, which is good. He's being supportive of his son at the same time. At the same time, he's putting on everybody else. And I just, that's not good. Shoto can't even get excited over this. I can't be happy over this. Why are you here? And you also got All Might there, too, trying to show his support as well, too, without drawing attention to himself. But because of Endeavor was screaming out to the crowd, everybody saw him. And then so the thing is, though, even though Endeavor is the number one hero now, everybody still see All Might there. Once you see All Might, even though he's in a frail state, he's still number one in their minds and hearts. And so Endeavor's not really handling all that well. And you see All Might trying to people just, like, encourage him and cheer him up and make him feel better about the situation that he's in. As well, too, and talking about all the sacrifice that he did to get to that point. Yeah, it was very interesting. So, this whole episode was just silly. Because you're pretty much watching Shoto try to pretty much open up his heart to these kids and win them over that way. And they just pretty much pin him down, talking about he's boring. And it just hurts his feelings. I mean, you got Inessa here, he's all exuberant and trying to cheer people on. Just, yeah! And they pretty much just look right through him and pretty much tell him he's trash. And so that hurts him, too. And I just, oh. So these kids are just ruthless. They're ruthless. So everything they're doing is not working. And then the kids finally reveal themselves and tell them that they think they're better than them. And matter of fact, they don't think they're better than them, but they think they're better than a lot of the heroes. And so they're like, why should I listen to you? We can just beat the crap out of you. So now you got this whole thing going on. It might be between a fight and these little children. I'm not sure that's the direction they're supposed to have going into, but it looks like it's going in the direction anyway. So. We will see. But overall, this episode was fine. It was okay. It was a very silly episode. And because the thing is, though, what happened previously was very intense and a lot of people died. So now this one right here is slowing things down a little bit and bringing a little humor to the show. And so this is just watching these teenagers trying to connect with these bad children. It's just silly. It's just stupid. But I did enjoy it. It was a lot of fun to watch. Not that serious, but just fun to watch. Yeah. It's like a filler episode. But at the same time, it's still kind of part of the story because you want to see Shoto and Bakugo and them pass it this time because they can't have them fail twice. That'd be kind of messed up. I mean, through all this crap, just to have them fail again. Wow, that's not good. But like I said, overall, this is just a silly episode. So leave your comments down below. Let me know what you thought of this episode of My Hero Academia. If you haven't watched it, just check it out for yourself. Hopefully you watch it, you would enjoy it, have fun watching it too. So give my channel a big like, hit the thumbs up, shaboop, and subscribe to my channel and share. I would appreciate it. If you're not subscribed to my channel, please subscribe to my channel. I'm trying to get 100,000 subscribers. And all those who have subscribed, I just want to say thank you. So like I always say, in my dreams and real life, I am the Ninja Rabbit. Peace out, peoples.